when the cloud cover was gone, we were having more of a blue sky. And as soon as the clouds came over top of our heads, the bite actually started slowing down at those times. So the sun would come out and they'd bite again. It was really weird. But yeah, basically about zero visibility in the water.